It must be quite a bit different driving a Fiesta. 63.3 plus 1 will put him in 7th. Without the cone, he would have been in 3rd. A good first run there for Silvio, who is used to a lot of power and all-wheel drive. 63.9 is Mark Wolf.
Thank you. Same exact time.